What's up guys, Stan here from Stancraft. Today we're doing another video. So go on to YouTube Studio, go on to basic info, and you can add links. So you just like, you can press add link if you want more than five, and you can just type something in, type the link in, and boom, it'll come up. Hope this helps. See you in the next one. Goodbye.